Hey to do, how to do, what to do. Back on some of the... We're back in Final Fantasy VII Rebirth. Yesterday I got caught in minigame hell. Just everywhere I turned, minigame was afoot. But now we're about to leave Costa del Sol. Hopefully we'll get back to the main mission. If I do have the opportunity, I would like to go back to Junon. So that I can finish up what little I need to there. I know I need to go to Junon in order to get that last piece of, whatchamacallit? That last piece of the, fuck, what was it? Oops. Stop that. I need to get the last piece for, where the hell is my thingy thing? Well, that's convenient. There we go. So yeah, I need to get the last piece for the Phoenix materia. I need to get that last piece for that. So it put me back a little bit though, because I already finished this in the last stream.
Aren't you all forgetting about someone? And action! Some know me as the world's greatest materia hunter. Others, an unstoppable assassin. And the rest, a benevolent and beautiful ninja. But who am I truly? Who ties what rose? The one and only Yuffie! Jerk face, where do you think you're going? I challenge you to a duel. If I win, you get the honor of serving yours truly. However, if you manage to somehow fluke your way to victory, this amazing ninja will agree to join you. What do you say? Wait, seriously? I mean, we don't actually have to fight. That is, unless you really want to. Oh, abort, abort! Tactical retreat!
The hell is her deal?
Hey! Where do you think you're going? Think this through. Are you absolutely 100% certain you don't want me around to save your butts?
You can come with.
I knew you'd say that! Well, seeing as you're so desperate, I guess I'll oblige ya.
Welcome to the team, Yuffie.
You try anything funny, anything, I'll shove you in the sister ray pointed at Wu-Tai and blast you back home.
Yeesh. But I hear ya. Ooh. You won't regret this, or my name isn't Yuffie Kisaragi. Over here, and...
this door.
The laundry. Check out the best locally made. Who needs to burn off some energy? Come to Run Wild! Extra! Extra! Shinra's president!
Where's my next drop-off spot?
Once we arrive in port, but you'll be in good hands all the way to your destination. Have a wonderful trip.
Shinra's gonna be out for blood.
All right! Giddy up!
visitors allowed.
Brittle houses in the
city. Isn't Priscilla just a
foil, cold, wind?
Dave's Chocobo Express!
Didn't think you'd still be hanging around.
Well, since you clearly don't have anything better to do, think I could put you to work? The remainder of your bounty. I need it delivered to someone. I've already got a porter picked out, too. This here is Salmon. Since he'll be the one making the drop, it's your job to get him there safe.
Doesn't seem like too much of a hassle, but who exactly is this money for?
My son. Haven't seen him in a spell. Not since he left town. This gills me washing my hands of him. He's a grown man. Can't be clinging to his mom's skirts. Or her pocketbook. The crow's nest. Boy got sick of living under this steel sky. So he went into the mountains way east of here. Kinda sad, if I'm being honest. Don't half-ass it. Much obliged. Once you make it to the crow's nest, find Toby. But if I find a single hair out of place on Sam, you won't live to enjoy it. You keep my boy safe.
You go.
Oil, coal, back in the day.
Brittle houses in the sea. Don't you worry. Any monster that wants to get... Hey, Cloud, remind me. How old were you when you left home?
14. Wait, it was spring, so... 13.
suppose that ain't too unusual for small town boys like you. What'd your mom have to say?
Not much. Didn't try to stop me. Like you said, nothing unusual about it. But...
But?
2,000 gil. She offered me that. To make a fresh start.
Guess moms are the same all over.
I turned the money down, though. Didn't need it, since I was planning to enlist straight away.
But you still can't have to take your rights to do it.
Take the lead.
You're in good hands now.
I have
your shit together. Marlene's barely out of diapers. You've got time.
Right. Right. I'm just getting worked up over nothing. Yeah. She won't be leaving me for a while.
Then again...
Hey!
Sam, what are you doing here? Aw, you must be beat, buddy. Coming all this way just to say hi.
We're Sam's bodyguards, and to make sure her boy got his allowance.
Keep it. I ain't taking her money. I can make ends meet on my own.
Who are they, Dylan? Friends of yours?
Claire, what are you doing out of bed? You know you need to stay off your feet. I know you came all this way, but I can't accept that. Just make sure Sam gets home safe for me.
You really are your mother's kid. Got her stubbornness and everything. Why don't you hang on?
This is a fortune.
If you really don't want it, I'll take it as a parent. I'm sure you want to give your kid the best life you can. And in my experience, that don't come cheap. Think it over.
That's true. We'll take it.
Dilster, was looking for you, dude.
Toby.
Sorry, got a little tied up. Hang on, aren't these guys with Avalanche? Rhonda said I might run into you.
Avalanche? Wait, you mean they're the ones who blew up those reactors?
The superstars themselves. I just want to say it is such an honor to meet you. Actually, while you're here, think I could ask you for a favor? Fortean as Dylan's,
Yep, it's all good.
Excellent. In that case, why don't we step into my office for a chat? Right this way. Carinos are something else. When I saw you on the news, I was blown away.
Violence isn't the answer.
Here you are, lending me a hand. It's literally a dream come true.
We're gonna reclaim these players with you.
I am a friend in Avalanche.
I'm trying to spot the attack. What's the plan once we take back home? What's the plan once we take back our water?
I'm trying to spot the eponymous bird of Condor Hill.
Then what can we use it?
We're gonna reclaim these. Claire's really lucky. I get that we're brand new to the sea.
So, here's the situation. There's this big lighthouse, and someone calling themselves the Merc of Junon?
Kyrie.
Yo, you're the best!
Certainly poured their energy into the promotional aspect.
They'll be thrilled to hear it. Let's go.
Greetings. caress you.
Okay, tick-tock, tick-tock.
Gotta go for it, you.
Already, would ya? I thought you were supposed to be good at your job. That'll do.
Up on this.
My whole mic was off. Damn it. All that talking and my mic wasn't even on. This is a crow's camp. It's not what I'm looking for. That's what I'm looking for, the bridge. Okay. So we're going to get this out the way. This should be the other proto-relic. Alright, down. Alright. Yeah, I'm aware. I tried this before and I failed. So I hope this time we can actually get it. Alright, so. What's it? Offense and defense, assault defense, defense focus, stronghold defense focus. Alright, I think this is the team I want. Alright, let's do this. This is the last Fort Condor mission, I believe. So red, alright. We have a bow and arrow here, bow and arrow's weakens. Gotta wait. Oh, I put down the wrong one. Shit. Shields are weak against bow and arrows. Good. Bow and arrow is weak against you. Alright, so arrow, strong on defense, so. Oops, one button. There we go. Alright, so he's bow and arrow right now, so we're gonna hit you. Put you down. I need to get Cloud out here at some point. Alright, that's good. Alright, we're gonna have you back here. And now summon Cloud. Yeah. Okay, that got barrier. That's good. Alright. They can just fuck him up over there. Apply the ballista here. Ballista here. All Okay, he's red now, so I need blue. Come on, y'all almost got him. Beat him up, beat him up. Uh-uh. Come on, 12 seconds. Oh, come on. Are you fucking kidding me? He has them paused. That's bullshit. That's fucking bullshit. I had that fight and they're gonna pause it on me? I feel cheated. I had that fight.
Oh my god.
One down. Okay, we'll let out energy build. Okay, the bliss is gonna have to work for now. No, ignore him. Ignore him. Damn it, I can't ignore him. I gotta restart. Yo, I had it the first fucking time, but this bitch wanted to stop time. Okay, so I don't think I need to waste all my energy yet. okay, I need to clean up this now. Bop! Oh my god, I don't think I'm having enough time for this one either. They still gotta take out this fucking thing. I ran out of time. Fuck it, I'm gonna just come back with this one. They fucking cheated me. I swear to god, they cheated me. And then he just so conveniently dies at the last fucking minute, and I still get defeated. Shut the fuck up. I don't want to hear it. Fuck this. Besides that, that is probably the last one I need to do for here. But that's it. I'm not. I'll come back later and do this. That just completely pissed me the fuck off.
Hey, what were you thinking sending Sam back alone like that?
Even need us in the first place.
I don't give a damn. Go to hell, woman. If you care so much about your damn dog, you should have went with us. Okay.
Brittle houses.
Isn't Priscilla just oil? Oh.
Do you need?
Let me check their weapons real quick. So I think all the weapons are up. Yep. Everybody's weapon is at max.
Something delivered?
I do need to visit the this store.
So, what'll it be?
Follow level 5. It's crazy they only give me 10 for her. Oh, they already unlocked some stuff. Cyclone kick. Shuriken Sync, Ninja Bazooka, Defied Focus, Fox Flame. Okay. Ooh. Okay, we'll probably go for this one. But I need 15. This is 10. Bodyguard. Gale Impulse. Yeah. Tifa's the ATP crate queen. Max HP. Hack and slash. Ooh. But he doesn't have enough of this. Enough of Snow Fury. Okay. Ringmaster. Oop! Not her attaching a tether to him. Okay, Cloud, you have access to 4 as well. What's this? Maelstrom Strike. Go try to go for that one. Barret has 20. Mad Dash. Arcane Blast. Arcane Blast. United Refocus. Okay. And then Miss Aerith. United Refocus. Sweet and Sour Salvo. Not the glasses. Heat Wave. Unleash a fire magic attack without spending. Alright, so this is probably the one we focus on for Aerith. Alright.
Come back soon.
Alright. Alright, so now we can make our way back to Costa del Sol.
Boy, oh boy. If you're thinking of it.
You gotta book a ticket on. Well, you coming?
Yes, Costa del Sol. Oh god, I can't wait till I start flying. Okay. So now we can head on out. Which direction is out? Okay, somebody gets this way. Alright, around. Okay, it's gotta go under. Okay, I got it. Whee!
The best way to make tracks is on Chocoback!
Oh!
Chocobo's for rent right here, folks!
Ooh!
Our beloved bird, Kaima, is available by...
Chocobo. You need to have obtained a Chocobo in this region to use the Choco Boutique. Okay, well, where is it? Well, first I need to look for a tower. There's a tower. Ooh. Seabreeze Storehouse. Got three different treasure chests here. Okay. A manifestation of the planet's benison. One chest. Ooh, a circlet. Second chest. Molotov cocktail. Alright, one more chest somewhere. Bird's eye view. Not over here. Be in the gaps. Not over here. How about over here? Not over here either. I can't jump on the roof. Alright, let me think. Another Moogle medal. I searched all high and low. Where the hell's the third chest? I don't see it. I already climbed up there. I wasn't there. I already got that chest that was in that corner. No? It should not be hard to miss a glowing object. Squeeze through it? No, I can't. Oh, there it is. I'm just blind. Alright, what's in the chest? A vial of Celeris. Alright. Okay, so now that's done, let me go ahead over to this tower. Get it popping. See if I get my bearings. Hopefully I can find some Alexander spots. Then once I get those, I can retake on Alexander. What the hell? Assess! Fire and wind. All of them are weak against fire. Do I have anything fire for you? Fire impulse. Focus shot. Alright, we're gonna hit him with a heat wave, sis. Okay, now we're gonna do, Radiant Ward.
Cloud, help. We need fire. I gave you Fira, right? Yeah, you got Fira. Oh, okay. I need to heal. I didn't heal from the last fight. Okay. Why is there an aeroplane? What time is it? It's 5:30. I've been going for at least an hour. Yeah, it's me now. Alright, what we got? Got a pool and a fighting arena area. Okay, so I need to be on the lookout for a chocobo. Oh, it's a purple bird. He might be leading me to a spring. Birdie, slow down, please. Oh. Ooh. All right. Here we go. So there's 6 here. Alright. Alright, so let's go ahead and get out of here. I need to head to the next tower. Real quick, how many towers are there? Oh god. This is 1, 2, 3. Okay, so we're making good headway, but I need to find this chocobo though. If I can find this chocobo, it'll make my journey a lot more easier. Ah! Oh. Okay, SS. Fire and electricity. Barrett, did I give you any electricals? Yes, I did. Dandara, hit him. Okay, so. Get out of here. Beast Bone. Okay. Another beast bone. Nothing to it. Alright, real quick. I need to heal. Heal Aerith. And Cloud. Dang. If I knew what I was be doing all this outside of... If I was going to do this all during a stream, I was going to wait until I finished the chapter and then do all this off screen. Where you lead me? Ooh, that's pretty. Where are you taking me? Oh, another. Not another one. These two are very close. It's all right. Alright. So that's two. Got four more.
Cloud, I was able to locate an old room. This one appears to be within an abandoned after the Republic's exploring.
Alright. Excavation intel one. Oh. Alright, well, I need to get this tower. Right that way. Hopefully it'll lead me to the chocobo. Oh. He's leading me to a bus stop. Oh god, it's way out here. Where? But where are you going? Oh. Okay, what is this helicopter? What is with this helicopter? Oh, and it's literally right here. Alright, let me go ahead and heal real quick. Got four cushions I can use left. Four cushions left. Alright. I haven't pet you in a minute. Can I pet you? Yeah, pet the chocobo. Y'all. You're welcome. Excuse me, little one. Alright, back to this tower. Alright, so switch up teams. Yuffie and Red or Yuffie and Tifa. Okay, got us another tower. What are with these aeroplanes? Oh, that's on a hill. Well, that complicates things. How the hell do I get up there? Can I climb up here? Hey. Oh, I can't jump to my death? Okay, so there's the tower. There's gotta be a way to get around. Besides having to zip line. There we go. Alright, there it is. There it is. You want the... Okay.
Don't overdo it. Ready?
Watch yourself.
Going in.
That it?
Alright, we're gonna do the chilling roar. I need to assess these. Assess! Wind and fire. So staggering gives me wildfire. Oh, I'm stunned! Alright, hit him with wildfire. Yeah. Yeah, still.
I'll show you this beast.
Limit. Blood Fang. Oh, never mind. Oh, that's a good attempt. Why is the switch so high? Oh my god, why is the switch so high? Mocha metal. Alright. Another tower activated. Yeah. Yes, yes, yes. Ah, there's one. And a Moogle place, too. Alright. So there's a... There you are. Yoink! Whee! Alright, so I want to go here. So, put a little pin there. Okay, I kind of probably don't use this going down. Alright, so we go around, I guess. Oh, nope. This way? Yeah, this way. Hey, Birdie. Shit, hold on. I'll catch up to you in a second. Is it on top of the mountain? Alright. Alright, assess. I'm assuming electricity, right? Fire, ice. Alright, ice, ice, ice. No fear. Alright, Snow Fury. No, Snow Fury. Snow Fury. Oh! Not me going to sleep. Alright, So. No? Okay, there's gotta be a way to get up there. Let's get this up. There we go. Alright. I can't go this way. Go this way. I see a tower in the distance. It's up there, right? Because I don't know a way to climb. Okay, so I have to be over here, so that's my destination, so. Oh, god damn it! This fucking chocobo, man. Where the hell is it? Okay, my only option is probably just to go through all the waypoints. Get these towers and then find a chocobo and come back. I do all this shit on foot. No, get away. Over here. Oh, work. Probably can't swim, can I? Oh, I can swim. The borderland. Okay, there's a tower up there. I cannot swim any farther. So I need a chocobo. Work. Okay. Okay, so I'm stuck to this land right here. I guess the only way I think, only thing I can do is really just go. God damn it. I guess I just gotta go to the waypoint. I don't know what else to do. I can't go to the summon. I can't go into the water. I'm literally locked to a freaking, just getting to a freaking chocobo. And I need to figure out how to get up there. Man, this blows. I'm pretty sure there's like a... Yep, there it is. Oh, looky, there are the crystals.
Corell's divine sanctuaries contain knowledge of the summoned entity, Alexander.
Oh, it was in the damn cave. Man, I'm thinking it was on top of the damn mountain, underneath it. Alright, first one. We love it. Yes. After this, I need two more. Alright, oh god. Triangle, triangle, circle, triangle, triangle, circle. Alright. There we go. Yeah. All right.
Analysis complete. This should allow me to strengthen.
All right. Well, I haven't even unlocked him yet, but thank you. So two more, and then Alexander, I'll fight him again. All right, let's see. Manifestation of the planet's favor. I probably need to synchronize some shit. Hold up. Oh. Holding. There we go. All right. Now, let's go ahead and go forward. Mount Coral. I thought we were supposed to be heading towards Nibelheim. Mount Coral Ascent. Unless this leads service to Mount Nibelheim.
So we've got a walk? You'll be fine. Fresh air, nice view.
The view ain't all that. Not unless you enjoy staring at ruined reactors.
Right.
Let's get a move on.
I forgot about this dude.
Well, materia's like super condensed Mako or something, right?
So
that means wherever we find Mako, we'll find materia too. All right, timeout's over, team. Let's go.
Am I gonna visit Wutai here, or is that in the next game? I'm wondering.
You know, Yuffie, when you're part of a team, you can't just do whatever you feel.
Yep.
So that's the game. Fine. Permission to sing, sir?
Amethyst, gold dust. There's a lot of materials here.
Permission to scratch my back, sir? Permission to blow my nose, sir?
Okay.
Didn't get permission to yawn yet. Well, do I get permission or not?
Sure, you can do it while you're warming the bench.
Oh my god. Are you okay, Barrett? Can we not walk?
Like 51% good guy to 49% jerk face?
Maybe a little more than that.
So what, like a 55-45 split?
Close to.
Can we actually run? Like, I'm not all for this walking nonsense. Pick up the pace, people.
I think Aerith might need a break. Sorry.
Oh, damn.
Here.
But if we stop now, the materia- I mean, the mystery men might slip away.
Be careful, they'll know your secret.
Yeah, I know what to do. I'll go on ahead and scout the area for us. You guys can catch up later. Well, see ya.
catch up later, my ass.
So Barrett and you fear together.
Think I'd better go keep an eye
on him. Never mind.
Barrett's not himself right now, you know?
I know.
Take your time, okay? No need to rush.
Thanks. Will do.
Not us slipping the teams. Fast travel been unavailable. What you mean? Ooh, a purple chest. This is a weapon for Barrett, isn't it? Wizard's rod. Oh, and there's materia over there. Wait a minute. What's this? Innervation material? That's new. Empress Scepter. Ah, conjure magical shield that keeps enemies at bay and stops defending against enemy attack. One time only while active. Oh, and it's got so many more slots. Alright, Alright. What is this innervation shit? Okay. Oh. Deprotect and deshell. Oh. I've completely forgot I got barrier. Alright, there we go. We're gonna heal. Alright. Don't think I can upgrade anyone. No. Buy those. Alright, so we gotta go, I guess, up this way. Ooh, we got creepy crawlies. Ooh. Not gravity. Alright, another Lestrous shield. Alright. What's over here? Ooh. Don't jump off the edge now. Okay, I guess we're just continuously going up. Alright, real quick though, I want to give Eris some cure. There we go. Where the hell did they go? Oh! Success. I didn't even get a chance to see. Can I cause it? Hey. Aerith leveled up. Okay, Aerith. Give that to her. Aerith cast a Cura on Red 13. Okay, I think we're going this way, right? No, we're not going this way. Okay, the map is not really telling me where the hell I need to go. The hell? Oh, this way. So they did go this way. The sign's pointing here, but where did they go over here? Unless that was a lie. Ancient bark. Okay, I think we'll just go the other way. Somebody clearly does not know how to mark a goddamn location. Alright, assess. Okay, we got fire, ice, ice. She has ice. She does. Blizzard. Ooh, Red 13 just leveled up. What is it? Yeah, Radiant Ward. Yeah! La 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 la! A auto cast up. Okay. Got some gold here. Got a lot of materials up here. Okay, this is a broken, ooh, chest. A ruby. Split up. Okay. So is this all just a dead end too? It's all just resources. Okay. So they did go this way, but where the hell exactly is this way? Point it this way. Alright, real quick. Platinum earring. We These are accessory upgrades. These have already been made. So I can't make anything else. All these have been made. I can make these two, but I need zinc ore. Exquisite beast hide. Yeah, basically just zinc ore I need. Can I make high potions? There we go. Alright, so the sun was pointing this way. Like, where this way? Okay, it wasn't here. So was it up here? No. Yes. Oh, back here? Oh, should have been a little bit more clear, but okay. Oh. Got little penises. What's that? Fire, of course. Red. Wonder if I'll learn meteor when I get to his, when I get to Cosmo Canyon. Alright, easy peasy. Tourmaline and the chunk of iron ore. A lot of fallen debris. Let me just stick to the path for now. Anything I miss, I can always come back. Okay, they're this way. Okay. Zinc. So, this leads to the trail. Nope, their mind just leads to a chest. Handfuls of gold dust. Because I had to go this way after all. Wait a minute, didn't the sign point this way though? Okay. Now that leads... Oh. Here we go. Yeah! Hit him with... Do I just fire? Firebolt blade, I guess. Yeah. 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 Okay, so they went up. I gotta... My exploration tingles or tingling. Oh. Oh, they... Oh. Okay, fireball blade. Alright, not too bad. Up we go. Was this a different side? Yeah, I think this is a different side. Yeah. Alright. Miss seeds. Oh, this led me around. Okay. We're gonna bypass y'all. I'm assuming this was just another route up, right? Yeah, I think this was just another way up. Just bypass the enemies. Okay. Go up here. Cloud go up. No up. Okay, no up. It's this way? Okay, I guess we just follow the trail signs. Up. Yep. I didn't mean to do that. Assessment. Fire and wind. Alright, said fire and wind. Sonic boom. Alright, there we go. Alright, so now we gotta go up again. Okay. Oh, here we go.
Still holding up okay?
Yeah, feeling great actually. Could do this all day. It's like someone's pulling me up.
You've become one with the mountain.
Lord.
What? Really? I did? Hey! Thanks for having me!
Oh my god.
How are you doing, Red? Relax. It happens to all the climbers. If she passes out, I'll carry her.
Let's go!
So she's lightheaded. Alright, Red. There we go. Give me wildfire. Might as well use the limit. Oh. Yeah. OD for no reason. I'm pretty sure can I cross this? No, I can't cross that without dying. God damn, they really went everywhere. I mean, not everywhere, they went far, far. Yeah. Okay, Snow Fury? There we go. Alright, do another Snow Fury. Yep. Okay, hit him with another Snow Fury. Thank you, Neko. I think this one was win. Yeah. Word. Alright, thank you for the compliment, Neko. Zero Neko? I don't really know how to pronounce the first part, but I'm gonna just call you Neko if you don't mind. Alright, we're gonna bypass y'all. I don't have no beef. I ain't got no beef. Yeah. How to do?
Finally, folks who've got some manners. I don't get it. Tons of folks hiking up the mountain today, and not a one of them so much as nodded my way.
Oh, well, they're probably busy.
I called out to a few sick-looking fellas all in black, and what are they? Silence. Hikers these days never.
You got beef? Oh, wait, what you got beef with? Not beef. Well, who'd have pissed you off today? Oh, what the hell are these? Heracross beetles? Not that kind. Oh. Up. Oh, these are quick. Oh, never mind then. Lord. Ice, okay.
I'll show you what I can do.
Ow. Please get away from me. I don't have any ice. Get back. Ah. Get away from me. Get away from me. Ah. Ah. Sir. Woo. Off my face. Do you have any ice moves? Chilling roar. That would work. What the? I can't hit. Get off. Get off. Okay. Snow Fury. That did nothing. Okay. What the? What the hell? How the hell do I get him off? Snowflurry. So I have to attack the front. Okay. Can I synergize? Savage Assault, but I need red.
So it's not, you can do it.
Hope is not yet lost. Cold enough.
Alright, we're gonna fall back. Yeah. There we go. And a stagger. Still not enough for synergy yet. Damn it. There we go. Okay. Cast a cure to Aerith. Never encountered those things before. Alright. Ooh. Yeah. Them. I'm not looking for the beef right now. Oh, this is Shinra.
Uh-oh. I think the others are okay.
We'll see.
Oh no. That is not, looks like bad news. That looks like bad news. Can I get a rest stop before you send me into a boss fight? Okay, nope. Since you want to spit shit, spit this. There we go. Okay, so all three of them are together. Oh. Climb, Cloud, climb. Oh, thank God, a rest stop. Yeah. Alright. Rest. And while I rest, I'm gonna use the bathroom, so I'll be right back.
Alright. I'm back. Alright.
Okay. So we've done that. Nobody can do anything yet. Okay. All right, let's move forward. All right, so they have to be up here. Oh God, not another fight with the Turks.
Again?
What is this about?
Well, look who it is.
Must we do this right now?
You here to pick a fight?
What? Oh, no.
Oh, thank God.
Just dropping off some unruly passengers. They were fine when we left Junon, and then they weren't. Here we are. Don't know why. One minute they were okay, and the next...
These fools are just traveling everywhere.
Whatever. This is way above my pay grade. So, that's it? Well, since you're here...
No, don't do it. Don't do it. This dumb bitch didn't do it. God damn it. Why? Why?
Now play nice, shitbirds.
Rude, just rude. You couldn't just let me leave. Howling Smile. Alright, now we assess. Lightning and wind. Aerith, you only need to be, but so close. Alright, lightning and wind. Lightning and wind. She has Aurora. Well, that'll work. Aurora. Ah. Okay, and I need to start using bodyguard. Oh damn, that did nothing. Kira. Oh god damn it. Whoa. What is going on? Cooling protocol? What the hell does that do?
Ready?
Okay, Cloud, you heal. Oh my God. Everybody's asleep. Yes, wake up.
I'm here. That's it, Eddie.
Let's go.
Oh, shit. Alright, you have Thundar, yes? Hit him with that. Yeah, get your ass down here. Oh, I'm burning. Oh, I have an iron defense, though. Oop, my bad, sis. Thundara.
But yeah. Hey, Cloud, could you heal? Oh, God, I wish I had Magnify. Okay. And with another Thara. Get your ass out the sky. Okay, who has... Ooh, Synergy. Savage Assault. Work, work. Oh, I can't block that. Yeah. Damn it. But I can get Aerith. Deuces. I can have her do her healing wind. Yes, there we go. Do you have anything air? You have Sonic Boom. You do your Radiant Ward first. There we go. Where is everybody else? It can't just be us right now. Yo. Can you please stop shooting me? Okay. Phoenix.
Sorry, I know it's sudden.
Yes, bird of power. Now, healing wind. Alright, summon abilities. Crimson Wrong, your damage to your mind is just flame for survive, ally, and restore HP. Okay. Keep going, bird! Crimson Rodier.
I'll show you what I can do.
Ah. All right. Automatic revive. So I can't use those unless somebody dies. Oh my god, Phoenix. I love you, but you're not really doing anything. Oh. There you go. You're good, sis. Alright, Phoenix, hit him hard. Yes, rebirth. A and full heal. We love it. All right. Synergy ability, Firework Blade. Yes, fuck him up, fuck him up, fuck him up. Alright, Aerith now has access to her secondary. Perfect. There we go. Shit. Stardust Ray. Cloud. Why does Cloud not have any doubles? Some bullshit. Static Shock. Okay, Cloud has access to his limit. Ascension. Finish him off. Oh, that still wasn't enough? You lie. Okay. Shit, sleeping. Okay, so both of them are sleeping. It's all to Earth. Yeah. Oh my god. I did not mean to do that.
Now's our chance.
Finish him, Red. Sorry, Aerith. I didn't mean to kill you, girl. Sorry, sis, I got you killed by accident.
Turks are back on duty, huh?
Wish they'd all go on vacation.
For real.
Come on. We need to find the others.
Oh boy, why are we back here?
The next order of business is the Magnus Materia Project. As you are aware, simultaneous energy spikes were detected in Mako reactors across the world. After analyzing the data from each site, we found the spikes stemmed from the arrival of visitors, unfathomably large life forms.
Oh, is that a weapon?
Based on available information, it would seem so. They supposedly
appear
when the planet is in danger.
So we're also introducing kaijus now.
An enormous orb of materia. More specifically, an orb from which they themselves were born. They are living enigmas. Organisms dying to be understood. And finally, my dream of capturing one is within reach. Oh, what I wouldn't give to peel one flesh back, pull it apart, and see what makes it tick.
What? Your wish, Professor.
So initially there were three of them. There was red one, a green one, and the ultimate one. So we're getting a glimpse at them now, but
when we're on the brink of creating the materia ourselves.
I'm aware of your efforts.
I'm assuming they're gonna make a appearance in later game. Either late game or next game.
Well, they would look good in the lobby.
Put them in the bathroom for all I care. Just leave me the carcasses. Those I'll take.
Ew. I forgot about this big-breasted lady.
Mr. President.
Scarlet.
What is this really about?
Wutai is after them.
Oh?
Well, talk about burying the lead. Heidegger, I'll need troops.
My finest for the Madam Director.
Isn't Kate Sith somewhere in here? Yeah, there he is.
There's a question I never had the chance to ask your father. Perhaps you could speak on his behalf.
He's the one who's in control of Kate Sith, and we have yet to meet him.
We used Avalanche's activities as a cover to sabotage our own reactors and destroy Sector 7.
Yeah.
Your father assured us these
activities. Oh, I forgot to turn my lights on.
The Neo Midgar project. However, the fact remains
that we can go blue.
Locate the promised land of legend, or even confirm if it actually exists. Great though he was, my father was old. And in his dotage, he became rash. But while we're on the subject, there's something I've been meaning to ask all of you regarding those decisions. why is it that none of you even tried to stop him?
Ooh. Because they didn't care.
Shinra must change. We must break new ground. Grow stronger, smarter, observe, adapt, expand, control. My father built his empire with your loyal support, and I demand the same. I expect you all to prove that you are devoted not only to the company, but to me.
So we got introduced to the weapons. They'll probably come in towards the... Zach? Oh, that's right. I completely forgot about you. Sector 5, Undercity Abandoned Houses.
Yeah?
Let me in.
Who are you? Now we're switching back to Zach Fair? Like, this back and forth. And where is Cloud? We left him with Kyrie? 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 Oh, wait, whoa.
Elmira?
Cloud's mother?
Zach, right?
Yeah.
Where is she?
Oh, no, that's Aerith's mother. Lord, I thought that was Zach's mother. Oh, Jesus. What timeline is this?
I'm going to take her home.
Now slow down. I've been to your place. Shinra's got it staked out.
Not anymore. They have bigger things to worry about.
But...
And I can't leave her with you.
Ooh.
Of course you can.
Is she alive?
Cloud, I've been taking care of...
No, you haven't.
Ooh.
Look at the state you've left her in.
We just found her like that.
Wipe her face, for goodness sake. I'm sorry. Your note had me worried, and now that I'm here, I can see that I was right to be concerned.
What is going on? And then there's Cloud.
A for Aerith. But if Cloud's coming too, you'll just have to carry him. Think you can handle that?
Yeah, I can do that much. That's Aerith,
Hope materia.
Yes.
I believe it's Hope. What the fuck is going on with this timeline? I know I must wait and see, but goddamn, like, the secrets.
Aerith! She okay?
Does she look alright, Sal?
You're okay. Right, Aerith?
I don't think Elmira died in the first part of the remake. So they can't be dead. Or limbo. Can they? Like, this isn't within the live stream, is it?
Hey, Elmira.
Yes?
What happened to this place?
The world's ending.
Oh.
At least, that's what everyone's saying.
It's nice to see your wounds healed, though, Zach. If you're actually alive. Oh. The fuck is that? Back at Mount Core. What is happening?
That way.
how my mom's doing back there.
Looking after your Tomoko's clone.
Maybe a little worried.
She's gonna hate me for this.
Talk to her as soon as you get home. She'll understand.
If she makes it home.
Really looking forward to that conversation.
This plot, I don't know where this plot is going. Like, I feel like they are gonna kill off Aerith at the end, but now Zack is alive, and then there's a comatose Aerith somewhere else. So it's like, is her spirit gonna jump into another body because we fucked up the timeline with these whispers? Oh, so many questions. I'm gonna just have to wait and figure it out. Ugh, okay. Anyways, let's just go meet up with them. Oh, God. Oh, hey. In a minute, though. Aerith, you get the Mega. Pretty sure they're gonna have a seat waiting for me up there.
Sorry we're late. You okay?
We're alive.
Yep. Really worked up a sweat.
So, how'd recon go?
All clear. No nasty surprises, and...
Just because we dealt with the nasty surprise.
We managed to catch her before she could get as far as the reactor.
Which is the whole reason we're here. So hurry it up, or those hooded guys will beat us to it.
The gang's back together. Can a brother get a chair, though? Oh, y'all could have. You saw us get our asses whooped off. Oh, mugger. Whoa.
That's it.
Oh. Was there an explosion? What happened?
When Shinra invaded Wutai, it was pretty bad.
Oh, we remember.
Leveled towns, killed thousands. And when the dust settled, they forced some BS truce on us.
I thought both sides wanted a ceasefire.
The old geezers at the top did, yeah. But the rest of us were pissed. They'd been running Wutai into the ground for years. It was the last straw. We were done. Everyone was ready to kick those old farts to the curb. And that's when Colonel Lodbrok's team showed up.
Oh.
Soldiers ready to join the cause.
Who'd you say?
Lodbrok.
Lodbrok. His squad saved Wutai from those senile old fossils. Paved the way forward. They didn't do it alone, though. While the Colonel's crew was rallying the people, their friend Viceroy Saruf agreed to help. Then, bam! Revolution! And that is how the interim government was born.
Sounds like a plot and a scheme.
Y'all did good.
But why the interim?
Because once this war with Shinra's behind us, the whole country's gonna come together and decide what kind of government we want.
Oh.
Which is why we're doing everything we can to make sure the interim ends in independence.
Interesting. Oh.
Cool, right?
It's a shame we won't be able to see him again. He was an interesting character.
Just gonna stand there? Let's get going.
Which remind me, I thought that what's that dude from Dirge of Cerberus, Wise? I think that's what they called him? Oh hey, cloak dude. That motherfucker is hard as hell. I still have yet to beat him.
Hey, come look at this.
Ma'am, slow down.
So, like, all
upstairs, Mako?
This might be dangerous.
Then it's gotta be hiding some ginormous materia.
No.
Oh, I'm gonna be so powerful, it's scary.
Ooh. Bubbly bubbly.
What's that?
Is that a weapon? No, it can't be. Oh, it might be. Oh yeah, that's weapon. I was expecting to see it so early.
What the hell was that thing?
A weapon.
Huh?
Tutelary creatures, set only to appear when the planet is in grave danger.
We're not gonna have to fight that, are we? We won't.
Guardian of the planet?
Whatever. I'm not about to let a materia that beautiful get away. And just so we're clear, it's mine. I call
ma'am.
It.
We can't fight that.
You fish.
Huh?
We'll keep moving.
Hey, not cool. This isn't goodbye, sweet weapon. I'll be back for you soon.
We'll fight them later. Just not now, sis. Not now. I mean,
yeah. But don't forget, Shinra's not the only problem.
Right. Sephiroth is still out there.
Sephiroth!
He is, and talking won't stop him.
That's right, sis. Follow Barret. Why is everybody getting a monologue during this section? So that's just one version of weapon. I remember there being like two, three other ones. One of them being a kaiju level extinction event that will probably happen in the third one. But are we going to see more weapons or are we just going to see this one? Because I only recall one of them being underwater. I never fought them, but I recall it. And then there was a red one in some sandy area. I think I might have tried that one, but I kept dying. It's a long ass elevator. Ooh, we're underground again? Oh, the coal mines. Fast travel is now available. Oops. I mean, fast travel where? Yeah! Okay, so, firebolt.
Deal with that. Go for it.
Yeah. I wish I could imbue magic into her gloves. That was an ability. I remember that being a thing in the first part. I wish it was a thing in here. Unless I haven't found that materia yet, or I haven't unlocked it from Chadley. Okay, what's going up here? Not them being stuck.
Dead end.
For now, can't cross till we lower it.
You know this area, don't you?
Stop withholding information, sir.
Control room's up there, at the top of the cliff.
How do we reach it?
Through the mine.
Oh, God.
A walk in the park, though. Place has been abandoned for years. We're working on it. Just wait a minute.
They said they ain't got a minute. Cloud, what are you doing? Oh.
Come on.
Lord Sephiroth, you doing too much. Trying to make this man fall off a bridge or whatever this is.
Perhaps the Mako got to him. Regardless, he's clearly tired.
Cloud could rest here while a couple of us go and lower the bridge, yeah? Works for me.
Do I have to choose or is this? Oh, so it's these three. Press triangle to destroy distant Shinra crates with Yuffie's throwing star. I'm surprised it won't let me switch who I get to use. Like it did in Costa del Sol. That would have been an interesting mechanic. Mega push on. Gold needle. Grenade. Okay, I gotta go to the mines. What's down here? Anything to throw? Nope. Alright. Oh, I missed. Yeah. Ninja 2.
Ooh.
Got some zinc ore. Okay, Yuffie, we see your usefulness. We see you. Of course we do. So I can't jump up there. I gotta walk up here. Collect the material, please. That's so. Oh, it's over here too. Alright, so I have to power this. The conveyor's not working, so. Here maybe? Oh. There's a purple chest too.
Gotta use that grappling hook. Shouldn't be a problem for you, right?
None at all.
Alright. To reach destination inaccessible by walking or climbing, L2 to hook onto an object and swing through the air for the greatest of ease. Ah. Hey, I made it. Let's see what's in here. Ooh, Twin Viper. Alright. Alright, real quick. Seeing as she has a new weapon. Windstorm. Oh. Create a gust of wind damage to nearby enemies and launch them towards you. Okay. Oh, I never gave her a. Oh, but Windstorm only has one. Yeah, we're gonna keep that one. Everything else is weaker. Alright. There we go. Whee! Alright, let's do this. Windstorm! Another windstorm. Hey. Whoa, not him still getting the hit on me. Okay, so where do I go? Yeah. All right, hit him with the windstorm. Oh yeah, Yuffie is a powerhouse. There we go. Alright, so far so good. Okay, there's nothing else over here besides those boxes. Right, so we gotta go that way. What's up here? Nothing. Alright, okay, this is closed, so I can't go there. Oh. But that goes back though. There we go. Where? Okay, he's pointing me that way, but I don't need to go that way. Do I? No, it should be. Where the hell am I going? I feel like I'm supposed to be going that way. Oh. There we go. There we go. What's in a chest? 5 chunks of zinc. Okay, so I don't jump. Alright, onward and upward. Oh. Oh. You should have told me that earlier. Okay. Alright, here we are. Okay, well, wait. Oh, I'm stuck. All right. Windstorm. Hey. Use a mega potion. Girl. Alright. Activate this. You're welcome. Alright, so I can't access that yet. I'll probably have to go at the tippy top in order to use this. Let's see. Okay, we gotta go this way. Yeah. Alright. The Art of War, Brutal Brumo form. forget how to switch her ninjutsu though. Like the ability. Okay. It's up here. Ah. Okay, that's where I need to go. Okay, before I leave, what's over here to look at? Your weapon is hit an obstacle. Ah. Up. 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 There we go. Damn. Okay, this just takes me down. Whee! Damn, that's a lot of items. Alright. I gotta go this way. And there's a chest. Oh, there's two chests? No, that's a light. Whee! But there's a chest down there I can grab. Alright, real quick. Whee! Alright, chest. Beast hides. Alright. Yeah. Oh god, lighting. Alright. Alright. Okay, I think does she not have okay, so okay, Tifa. So it does change based on the magic she has. Okay. Oh, fuck. There we go. Alright, let's go ahead and rest. Alright. I think I can do Barrett's. Why not Barrett's anyway? It says Unified Refocus, Friendly Fire. I need 15 for this, right? Yeah. Limit Gauge Stagger, Physical Safeguard, Selfish Recovery, Icy Impulse. Yeah, let's do this one. I could be using that limit gauge. Increases max HP, Gale, United Refocus, Bodyguard. I'll probably just get Electric Impulse. And then there's Cloud. Cloud has them? Maelstrom Strike, that requires 15. Alright, so we're gonna hold off on Cloud. United Refocus, that's locked. Lepo level 5 and 15. Enhanced Tempest, not so fleeting. Magic Defense. They cost so much and I only get 5 after every leveling. It's booty. Iron Defense, and the Ringmaster. I need 15 for that. Okay. What's in the store? Alright. Old Beast Bracelet. Ooh. Tifa could use the Abyssal. Alright. Tier and equipment, Tifa. I just bought it. Oh, there you are. Oh, Aerith has one of those too. Yeah. She has extra slots. We're gonna keep those empty for now. Okay. I'm gonna bring you back. Oh, but damn it. Did that lose? No, I didn't. Just get those extra slots up. Bravery status, that's what he's stealing. Okay. Alright. Okay. Up, ma'am. Okay, that's being blocked. Okay, these are off. Conveyor's not working. Those conveyors aren't working. Gold needle. Alright, so I have to go this way. I have to face the other way, but I don't have clearance. The fuck is this giant rooster? A cockatrice? Okay, assess that sucker. Fire. Perfect. Alright, hit him with some fire ninjutsu. Alright, wildfire. Hitball. There we go. Oh, I can switch it. See, that's what I get for not paying attention. There we go. I completely forgot I can switch which type of ninjutsu she could do. Was I supposed to come down here? I don't think I'm supposed to come down here. Oh, shit. Okay, Barret. Do you have any fire? Yeah. Alright, hit him with that fire. Ooh, deep protect. Throw it, fire. Okay, Woo. Okay, shit. Gotcha. All right, limit bloodbath. Woo. Damn. Yuffie is a savage. I don't think we're supposed to go here yet.
You got this? You even have to ask?
Alright.
Hup.
here. Yeah. So I gotta just shimmy it. Easy peasy. Now I probably have to do the same thing but reverse. Okay, that one's working. Ooh, chest. Exquisite beast spines. Oh, I didn't know I could just swim over here. Alright. This leads me back up. Where does this lead me? Fire Ninja 2. Alright. Ooh, a chest. Okay, so we got those activated. Don't think the switch is on just yet. What's in a chest? Hey, we got, finally got a weapon for Barret. It's high caliber. Mirage Blaster. Temporarily increase your HP and take damage intended for the parties. Use your HP to heal allies one time only. Says to heal my allies. Okay, we'll take that from Tifa real quick. Max HP. No. Reduces physical damage by 5. Applies the protect status effect to Barret after using overcharge. Yeah, let's do that one. Give him the role of defense. Owlbracer. No, Red has that. Abyssal. Could do the Queen. This magic offense would be down. But we'll just keep you where you're at, Barret, for the time being. Alright, so. Back here. So who else is left with weapons that I need to get? Let's take a look. Tori, because everybody should have it 3, but Aerith is the only one that has what, 4. So 3, 3, 3, 4, 3, 3. So Aerith is the only exception. Whee! Let me go heal. Hey. All right, we go up. Hey. Oh, I need to have Barret. Okay, he has his Billy. Okay, lifesaver again. Hey, easy peasy. Fire Ninja 2. I think she has a fire ability too, doesn't she? Yeah, that'll work. Gotcha, ass. Hit him with that windstorm. Windstorm. There you go. Ooh, we gotta level up too. So hit him with a wind ninjutsu. Yeah. Nice. I forgot how versatile Yuffie's kit is. Can't wait to see what they'll do with, Sid and... What's his name? Sid and Vincent. And then we still have Kate Sith that we're able to play with too once we get to that point. Okay, this is still locked. Okay, is there no other way to go? Aha! Oh my god. Is that like a circle? Yeah, there it is. So which one moved? Ah. Not me kicking these boxes like Crash Bandicoot. Oh, it's moving. I'm missing every other box. Which are? Yeah. How far do I need to go? There we go. Hey. Oh, fuck. Okay, so you need ice. Throw it. Ice. I think I have ice. No, I don't. Come on. Goddamn. Okay, so let's do a wind current. Okay, let's do a regular Art of War. Oh, fuck. Oh my god, stop throwing shit at me. Oh my god, I just healed. Bloodbath. There we go. random bomb. Well, I'm in for a minute now, so I might as well just go. Still the long haul. Elevator on. Hey, y'all. Alright. Cheap, cheap, cheap. Oh. Should we fuck with that just yet? I guess we gotta. God damn it. Of course it's a random boss fight. Are those chocobo chicks?
We have to help them.
What the hell is that? What exactly is that?
Pick on some of your own size. You good? Oh yeah.
Oh lord. The Giga Trees? I need to see fire. Okay, so Fire Ninja 2. Oh my god, he just threw his ass on me. Ninja Bazooka. Oh. Barrett, I need you to do Lifesaver. Let's see. I can do Cyclone Kick with Tifa, but I need Tifa's, whatchamacallit up. Okay, Tifa, get in there. Okay, Tifa, Fire Impulse. What healed me? Focus right, Tifa. What's healing me? Oh, it's Barret that's healing me. Okay, Yuffie. Now I'm gonna need to use one of her things. Art of War. Okay, round two. Oh. Not Tornado! Okay, he's weak against fire. I think I gave Barret Ifrit, if I remember correctly. Okay, Barret. Yes, Ifrit. Alright, Ifrit, it's your time to shine. Just haven't seen you in a minute. Alright, Ifrit, hit him with a crimson dive. Why is it saying he's immune? What's going on? Poison? Oh, you... Oh, he's just not. He's just eating these. Okay. Radiant Plume. Tifa, you can't really do anything right now. I can do Unbridled Strength. It's enough to do that. Cyclone Kick! Hey! So it's Barret that's healing me. Okay, hit him with that focus shot. Okay, Ifrit, hit him with that crimson dive. There we go, there we go. Tifa, hit him with a somersault. Yeah, yeah. Ifrit, hit him hard with the fire. Good job. 3,000 damage, that's what I'm talking about. Oh my god, he's still alive. Okay, Yuffie. There we go, there we go. Whew. Oh god.
Look at him go.
But where is he going?
Come here. Or not.
Lord. Not him making a chocobo friend.
Someone has a fan. No fair.
Got enough hangers on already, but fine.
Aw.
Hey, check out its head. Does it remind you of anyone?
Not Cloud. Not Cloud Junior.
Hey, we could take that minecart down. Save ourselves a hike.
Oh, that's lovely.
Not the smoothest ride, but it sure is fast. Me and Dine used to.
Dine. Was that the dude's name?
Forget it. Let's just lower the bridge and get back to the other.
Okay, so I think Dine was actually Marlene's actual father. If memory serves.
Okay, one of these buttons ought to do it. But which one?
Yeah, I got this.
Oh, damn, just knock her out the way.
First that, then.
I mean, besides us getting through, there's no real point for the Black Rose to be getting through, since most of them just threw themselves off the bridge.
Right. Now that the bridge is good to go, let's touch base with the others.
Roger.
Hey. Ring, ring.
Hello. Figure we link up there before heading in. You got me?
Copy.
Oh, and set our route while you're at it, will you? The gentler the ride, the better. Don't want anyone losing their lunch.
I'm begging you, Cloud, please.
I wouldn't mind some excitement, but what you gonna do?
Oh, what? So I got to clean up the area for them, too? All right. So interesting how we're separating the teams like this. Excuse me, Rogue. But then again, you have so many characters, I guess you have to make time for all of them.
Keep it together.
Here goes.
Okay.
One more shot.
Okay, we're just gonna assume that he has a weakness to thunder?
How shocking.
Oh, he healed from that. Okay, so let's try wind. Aurora. Damn! Oh, rock slides. Okay, remember, serves these fish were weak against electricity? Assuming electricity or ice.
It's on you.
Okay, let's try ice. Oh, I only have blizzard. So it was ice. Yeah. Alright, another blizzard, please.
Feeling chilly?
Someone looks
kind of shit, he's alive. Okay, so he said to clean up the way for them, but how exactly? Okay, I'm assuming. Okay, so we're gonna be playing as Yuffie coming down. Ah, okay, so that's. Use the lever to select which route your companions will take. Currently set to Bear's preferred route. Barrett's preferred? He prefers to jump through hoops?
Do you think the others are gonna be okay? These tracks seem about ready to fall apart.
I have a feeling they'll hold for a while yet.
You do?
Of course. I'm standing on them, aren't I?
Wait, I've read about this. Huh? Cats and dogs can sense all kinds of stuff through their paws.
Not cats and dogs.
Things our feet could never pick up on. Yeah, they're super sensitive. Your pads, right?
Except that mine.
Oh my lord.
Red.
Snow flurry. Yeah. One of y'all got it. Okay, he's weak against wind. I remember that. Sonic boom. Why me? I didn't act to touch his little palsies. Yeah. Yeah, get out of here. Ma'am, please. Yeah. There you go. So what exactly was here? Ooh, a chest. So I'm only gonna find an item for a safety bit. Item for Red and Cloud here, because I found one for Barret and Yuffie. Have yet to find one for Tifa though. Okay, we got a fire dude, so he requires ice. Ice. Snow flurry. Okay. Put some ice on him. Okay, cloud, snow flurry. Alright. Let's see. Okay, so still hit him with some ice. Ice woman. There we go. Ah!
Sorry, but I gotta.
This might be it.
Just spat out a bomb at me. Jesus Christ. Gotta have a lot of mega potions. Alright. So Barret's route just seems rougher. I'm assuming this will get on Yuffie's good side, but it might get on Barret's bad side.
This looks like the spot. Let's call him up. Tell him we're here.
Oh. As best I could.
Thanks for that. Sit tight. We'll be down soon. Only way out is through. So buckle up, Buttercup.
Let's go then. Stop wasting time. Surprised I didn't find any chestesses. Alright.
It's fine. It's just a card. It can't kill you.
Not him coming with us. Not him becoming a staple.
Hold on now. Not being tight.
So the bird is just with us now? Help Yuffie keep her mind off from motion sickness by shooting boxes as the Minecraft races to the bottom. The more boxes you destroy, the higher your score will be. Ancient Bark. You'll be alright. See, you just along for the ride. Okay, I got them all. I gotta be ahead of this. Oh my god, I can't see. Okay. Alright. Can't get them all. Oh my lord. This track is long as hell. Alright. Here we go. X potion. Ooh, an X potion. Haven't seen one of those in a minute. See, I thought I'd be throwing Yuffie's weapon at those. Alright, so we're getting close now. Damn it. There we go. Oh, I think we're glitching. I didn't even get a chance to look at that one to shoot it, unless that was for the other side. You alright, sis? You alright? Relationship with Yuffie has changed. All these positive influence on these relationships.
What a letdown.
With Bear has changed. Well, you be aight.
Still alive.
Miraculously, yeah. Who's this? Think of him as a tag along.
Another one.
Wait a sec. That is uncanny. I know, right? Meet Cloud Jr. Welcome aboard, Junior.
not Junior.
Kill me.
Oh! Oh, mother. Oh. Well, so long, Junior.
Didn't even get to say goodbye.
At least we know he's with family now.
Oh. Feeling sentimental, Barrett.
We'll miss you, Cloud Junior!
So many happy moments, all for it to end once this game just puts your emotions right in the ground. Hey, everybody's back together. Use the grappling hook.
I'm not looking forward to this.
Your homecoming?
You'll see.
Oh, hell. What did you do? Matter of fact, this is a new village. I haven't even found a chocobo for this area, and I'm already in a new place. North Coral. Oh, that's a materia up there.
Sir
Wallace.
Us with his presence. Surprised he had the balls to come back, but we're so glad he did.
What is you slapping? Y'all looking to get your asses whooped. Exactly. Y'all about to get your asses fucked up.
What?
Whatever. Let's go.
Nah, I'd beat the asses just because.
Word to the wise. Stay far away from that asshole.
I'm assuming we're getting a backstory of what happened. New Queen's Blood players await. Okay, so we're in a new spot. How do I get that materia?
Don't tell me. Get rich quick scheme blow up in your face again? Try to sell out another town, huh?
Don't let him talk to you like that.
I can take it.
We're just allowing this to happen.
Been out of work for ages.
Okay, let me check this market.
I trust you ain't just window shopping.
And if I am? We got some new Queen's Blood. I guess I'll get these. Okay, so far I've got all the items that have been available, so I'm doing good with finding those. I need to figure out how to get up there, though. There's materia up there.
How dare you show your face here?
Get the hell out of here.
Are you sure you're okay with this?
Your new wife? Well, good for you. Glad someone got their happy ending.
Sorry, Tifa. Just ignore him.
Can't we just not beat their ass? I'm down to beat their ass.
Hey, guys. Do you mind if I pop in for a minute? There's someone I want to see.
Tifa's acquaintance. Sure, give me a second. I'll be back. I was not trying to jump that far down. God damn it. Okay, I must have went the wrong direction. Hold on, Tifa. I want this materia, whatever this materia is. What is this? Ooh, revival! Ooh! So that means I'll run into Magnify at some point in time. Alright, let's do this.
When I got hurt back in Nibelheim, they brought me to this clinic. The doctor here, Sheeran,
oh.
He's the one who saved my life.
Oh.
You're telling me Doc Sheeran's the one who fixed you up?
Come on.
If he's still around. Hello? Oh, Sephiroth, come on now. Stop, Cloud, stop.
The hell's gotten into you, man.
Sephiroth has gotten into him. That's what's up.
What's going on?
Oh, this doctor.
Barrett Wallace.
Dr. Sheeran. It's been a while.
Certainly has. That's one frightening looking appendage you got there. At least you still seem to have your health.
Yeah.
At least somebody's treating him kind.
Oh, I'm feeling the miles, but the work keeps me trucking. I tell you what, though.
Do you remember me?
Well, of course I do, Tifa. It hasn't been that long. You heal up all right?
I did, yeah. I just wanted to drop by and say thank you. If it wasn't for you, I doubt I'd be standing here today.
Don't thank me. Thank Lady Luck and Shinra for that helicopter.
I'm sorry.
Shinra?
I know you might find it hard to believe, but not all the apples in that bunch are rotten. But seriously, you're living proof of the good in
who?
People. Don't ever forget that. It'd be a pity to let their kindness go to waste.
I don't recall who helped her, though.
Yeah.
It couldn't have been Zack. Zack and Cloud were trapped.
Besides, you need to set a good example for your friends here.
I don't know.
Right. Well, I gotcha. Mind helping me out? Need to draw that gentleman's blood. You think you can hold him still for me?
Why are we drawing this man's blood? Number 36.
At first, I thought it was just Mako poisoning. That is, until I ran some tests. The results were strange.
Strange how?
A substance turned up. One I've never seen before. Not sure what to make of it yet, but it did remind me of one I have seen. Your eyes. Soldier, right?
Ex-soldier.
It's not a job, son. Once a soldier, always a soldier. Huh. Spare a drop?
No.
I ask because I suspect there's soldiers suffering from cellular degradation. Just a theory for now, and one I can't prove, not without a lot more testing.
You see many of these guys come through?
Yeah, and then some. I do what I can for the injured ones, but leave the rest to stumble onto the saucer.
Why would they go there?
Don't ask me. I think it's odd too.
These dudes are just leaving us all over the place.
So, Doc mentioned the gold saucer, right? As in the amusement park, where every day is a holiday? We're going, right?
Oh god, another mini-game place.
Yuffie, this isn't a vacation.
Yeah, yeah. Weird mumbling guys, got it. Oh man, this is gonna be so much fun!
Oh god.
Town's got a ropeway that'll take us straight there. It's
a ropeway?
Fun. If we're doing this, let's just do it.
New quest available in the Coral region. Alright, so we're ropeway bound, so this means
he's still here with me.
Okay, that means we're possibly leaving this place. Okay. Let me take a look at my map real quick. Because this is a whole new region. Okay, this is on the other side of okay. I need to figure out where the hell this chocobo is. Alright.
Been out of work for ages.
A customer.
Alright, you got anything new? No. All pretty much the same. Where's Chadley at? Alright, I guess he might not be here. Alright. This is probably a good place to stop at. Girl, hush. So I'm gonna pick this up again later. Oops. I don't know if I'll be able to pick it up tomorrow, but if I do, we're gonna pick up from this point and then move on forward. We're probably heading to the Golden Saucer. So there's a possibility we're gonna run into, what's his face? Kate Sith. But we still have to go meet Vincent. We still have to find, so we're heading to Mount Nibelheim at some point in the time of this game. We gotta meet up with Cid Highwind at some point as well, because he's gonna give us access to a plane. And this is just my knowledge from playing the original. We also gotta go to, Nibelheim. I think we gotta go to the Snowy Mountains too, if I'm not mistaken. There's a lot of places we gotta go at, Golden Saucer being one of them. They were kind of briefly showed in the map that they were showing in that interview with Rufus. Anyways, that's it for this live stream, Final Fantasy VII Rebirth. We're getting along in here slowly but surely. Please leave a like, comment, and subscribe if you're new. I'm trying to get to 1,000 subs before the end of the year. Follow me on Twitch as well. I'm trying to get partnered or affiliate over there. Follow me on my various social medias. I'm just doing life stuff, all that good jazz. And I'll catch you guys next time. Bye.